that if we could get our men to understand and accept, and I know it don't look like it now. I know some of the guys in the gutter. I know some of them in prison. Some of them on drugs. Some of them out here acting ignorant. Some of them pretending to be a woman. But that does not change the foundation of who you are and who made you, who is on your side, and who will pay the enemy back for what he has done to us.